Innovation is not a department. Innovation is a mindset. Innovation is a way of thinking. What does that mean? By the way, it is good to have a central innovation department. Don't get me wrong. In fact, I would recommend if you are a large company, you should create an AI center of excellence in your company. You need to create a COE or a center of excellence where you bring together the capabilities in one place. Why? Because you need to centralize your resources and your skills and act as a service organization for the rest of your company. So there is a value to create a central innovation unit, a central, maybe it's an AI unit or an innovation unit, because that is a home where anyone can go if they have an innovation idea or if they have an innovation problem. So yes, innovation is a department, but innovation is more than the department. It is also the notion that every one of us in the company should always be restless. We should always be curious. You should always have this unsatisfied approach, always asking, how can we do what we do better? Run an experiment, test, learn, and have the mindset of what Satya Nadella at Microsoft calls beginner's mind. Beginner's mind. Never think you've got all the answers. So he said, we should be not know it all, but learn it all. Always learning, always asking, always questioning, never taking what you are doing today as acceptable. Always pushing. That is the mindset that we need to create amongst our employees. So you need both an innovation department and an innovation mindset across the organization. Because only by combining the two, you get the centralized resources, but also the grassroots innovation.